Please ensure you have received authorization before entering the docking bay. If you do not have access permission, exit the facility immediately.